Hello children, how are you today? I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to teach you capital letter A. How to write capital letter A? Let's start. A, this is letter A. It's called letter A. This is capital letter A. A is for apple. A is for axe. A is for ant. Repeat again. A is for apple. A is for axe. A is for ant. This is capital letter A. Now let's see how to write capital letter A. Let's start. Starts from top. Starts from the top and draws ending line downwards. Go to the top, draw another slanting line down to the opposite side. Now go little below the middle and draw sleeping line across and make it turn. This is letter A. This is letter A. It's very easy. Now repeat again. Starts from the top. Draw slanting line downwards. Go to the top. Draw another slanting line down to the opposite sides. Now go little below the middle. Draw slipping line across. A. This is letter A. Capital letter A. This is capital A. This is capital A. Now join the dots and make A. Capital A. Join the dots and make A. Join the dots capital A. Now let's see how to write in full line. Starts from the top. Starts from the top and draw slanting line downwards. Again go to the top. Draw another slanting line down to the opposite side. Now go little below the middle and draw sleeping line across. A. This is letter A. A. Capital A. Start from the top and draw slanting line. Again go to the top, draw another slanting line opposite. Now sleeping line. A. Capital A. Capital A. Again join the dots and make a letter A. Again join the dots and make a letter A.